Hello, this is E1 and 5 at the Escher Labs. You really gotta try and get all the things to break the rules as usual, my philosophy. Here's a fun little thing you can do. Oop, never mind. Oops. Hit that once. Then again. Darn. There we go. You can just set the thing on fire through the ground. It's like, what the deuce? Darn. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, there's three of them, but I killed one. I think I killed two of them with the explosive barrel. You'd see where the table was and it broke in. Indeed, it isn't. Second sword. Big secret of the three. Jump and then crouch at a certain angle and get like that. Difficult to see the other one. Sometimes not being able to hit the window goes right really amps up the tension. Boy, I forgot about that. Almost got weird clipping. Thank you. That was far more tense than I think they intended. Event Horizon references. Seems like E2 and 4 Grinder. Well,